William Penn High School in Newcastle welcomed a new traveling exhibit. It's called The Wall That Heals. It's a three-quarter scale replica of the Vietnam Veterans Memorial in Washington, D.C. The wall honors the more than 3 million Americans who served in the Vietnam War, and it bears the name of the 58,281 men and women who made the ultimate sacrifice.